Three of Kansas' largest universities will soon require all of its employees to be vaccinated. KUK State and Wichita State have set a deadline of December 8th, the date set by the federal government. The universities fall under a directive from President Joe Biden requiring federal contractors to ensure their workforces are vaccinated.